In overnight news, police are on the lookout for a pair of suspects after an armed robbery in Green Bay. Officials say it happened at Lenny's Tap at about 3 a.m. Police say the suspects came in after bar closed, showed a silver handgun, demanded money, and got away with an undetermined amount of cash. If you have any information, please call Green Bay Police.